Joe continued his search for 6 years and even went on dialysis. Then last month, not far from where Joe lives now, a 35-year-old man got into a motorcycle accident in Largo, Florida.
It was determined within a day or two that he wasn't going to survive.
That man was Andy's nephew, Greg Crow.
The parents of the family member reached out to me, knowing that I had a friend that was in need of a kidney, and they offered to donate a kidney to Joe.
The next day,
he was being prepped for surgery. That it was that.